Secretary is Gabby Anderson, and Joey Cardone is the treasurer. The Silks are led by Captains Alexandria Johnson and Sydney Stevens. Kristen Spadio is the captain of the choir. The Palm Squad is led by Captains Natasha Guilford-Harris and Naya Patton. Other members of the band leadership include section leaders Hannah Anderson, Anjali Das, Owen Presley, Ben McDermott, Myra Miller, Haley Rodriguez, and Amanda Young. The percussion is led by Rhea Brown, John DeCaro, Sean Jackson, and Jordan Peters. Jessica Button is the band supervisor, and Richard F. Weaver is the director of bands. The music for tonight's show will include Jay Dawson's Paul Simon opener, which includes the hits Bridge Over Troubled Water and You Can Find Me Out. After that, the Tigers will let us into the crowd with a performance of Justin Timberlake's chart-topper Can't Stop the Feeling. In closing, we will perform the jazz classic Feeling Good, as made famous by Nina Simone and Michael Bublé. The band takes great pride in presenting the assistant drum major, a junior, and member of the cross-country team, Ryan Burrell. And now, the woman up front, a senior who is also a member of the varsity softball team, Abby Merritt. This year, on December 31st, 2017, the Alexis I. DuPont High School Band has been invited to represent Delaware in New Orleans, Louisiana, for the Sugar Bowl Parade. Ladies and gentlemen, Alexis I. DuPont High School takes great pride in presenting the 2017 Tiger Marching Band. Thank you.
We love you, Brandywine!
Let's go, Zach!
Zach, roll!